I'll be honest, I don't know what the fuck bright memory is, but let's do it. It looks like it's gotten really great reviews. Press enter. Apparently it's made by one guy, supports full ray tracing. So I launched a DX12 ray tracing version. Okay. This is chapter one. Chapter two, or the rest of the game, I guess you get when it comes out. Which, I don't know. Don't know when it's gonna come out. I'll check Steam here in a little bit. Bum, bum, bum.
Leaneth.
No, blood on the floor. Let's ray trace the blood, baby. Let's do it. Hey guys, I think I got fucked.
Have you found anything?
Fucking predator here.
Just a special ID card. Nothing else that I can see.
The place.
Roger that. I'm on my way. Keep in touch.
Listen. I'm sure you're gonna give me some kind of tutorial. Boom, you did. Boom, you did. Oh no. I freaking hate when. God damn it. It doesn't look like it's an option here. Fuck me. It's like the default PUBG. When you press it, it toggles fucking zooming in. Well, let's hack this door.
Shelia, an unidentified unit is heading toward the laboratory.
I'm trying to figure out what the fuck's going on here. I got a machine gun now. No, I've got the machine gun.
Shelia, are you okay?
Where's left it? Oh, this guy's not going down. Get an EMP, homie. Oh, Ghost is here. Oh, he's not dead. Shit. Cool. Oh, that ran like shit. Oh, the thing was gonna blow up and I'm an idiot and I ran it. Alright, so shift is run. F is some kind of special move. Q. Okay, there's moves down there I didn't notice. And, bottom left there. This is intense. Oh. Trying to shoot her. Him. Whatever it is. Oh. Okay. That was quick.
Be the floating island hidden at the North Pole?
What? Okay.
Could this be the floating island hidden at the North Pole?
Okay. One of these stairs back
What's
here.
What's that light? Right. It's the light from the lab. We'll go check it out.
Oh, crap. Doggies. Sorry, doggies. No.
It looks like someone.
Oh, that's a cool looking thing. What's this thing right here? Called swipe forward. Oh, okay. Oh, mouse scroll up and down. Okay, I see. Weird. Oh, another one. Ah! Dumbass. Oh, crap. Some badass fucking. Oh shit. Oh. Like it does a little slow motion thing every time you kill someone. Or maybe the game's taking a dump, who knows. Oh, behind me!
Shit,
Ah! Bitch. Oh no. So now we get this one into place, which is right there. And then we get this one with this. Puzzle man. They call me the puzzle man. Nope. Man, I'm a dead man. Oh, that's where I came from.
It's dark in here. I need to turn on my flashlight.
Oh, the fuck hit me? Fucking piece of shit. Fucking snake. Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Holy crap. Use the MP to destroy planks. Oh, that was dumb. Okay. Turn my flashlight off, I guess. Okay, so I was probably supposed to die falling in the water, but I landed on some super safe spot. Cool. This checkpoint's not too bad.
They're finally down. But how do I get out of here?
Oh, motherfuck. Oh. Oh shit, car's gonna see me. One of the bad guys from Vermintide. Oh, that did not fit in. Oh crap. Oh no. God damn it. Bitch. Ah, red thing. Oh, what's that getting me?
This cave is about to collapse.
Uh-oh.
I have to find a way out of here.
Is this not the way to go? This goes available. Press tab. I'm guessing this is not the way to go, considering it won't let me. Oh. Let's press tab. What do we got? 62 XP? You know, I'm saving my fucking XP game. Not wasting it because you talked me into it this time. Fucking run speed. This looks like I'll die. Oh. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
So the action's growing more intense. voice the doctor mentioned? A person? I have a bad feeling.
I also have a bad feeling, lady. Oh no, I'm finding a Dark Souls boss. Let's go. First bar stock shows 3 before you morph into the big thing. What's tapping his sword like a goddamn maniac? Just gonna kite you forever, homie. Sorry. Oh god! Ass, epic ass music. Oh god damn it. Oh nope. Ah, that's a bad decision to go melee with this guy. Oh crap. Jesus, that sucks. You die. Keep him just fine. Oh, oh, let's go. Oh, fuck. Let me get my XPs first before I go fucking doing whatever triggers the next thing with you fuckers. Crazy fuck. Blinded by the light. Ooh. Oh, bonfire. No way. Come on. The font and everything? Come on. Tools at your disposal. It's gonna collapse. I have to run. The exit's up ahead. I gotta hurry.
It's her. Don't let her get away.
He's a douchebag. Oh fuck. That was gonna be more of a cutscene. Fucking teleport, guys. Fuck. Like this game quite a bit. I can't wait till the real game comes out. I plan to play the fuck out of this. This is awesome. I can't believe one guy made it. I'm gonna stop now just because I need to make sure the video is not overly long. But I give Bright Memory a 94 out of 10. FPS reviews, what's up? You know I'm the king of them. Like, sub, comment, let me know what you think. Peace out.